Yo, yo, boys, what's up? Today we're playing Miles Morales.
I'm gonna tell him.
I should have fucking muted both of you.
No, DJ, don't. You fat head,
not me. I was just kidding. Please.
Alright, so,
DJ.
I had this game for a while, but I didn't play. Okay.
DJ.
What?
That's you.
Okay. Alright, should I do immersion or friendly or spectacular?
What's the second to last?
I'm not doing friendly. I'm doing fucking amazing, bro. Fucking fuck that. I ain't doing hard mode, bro. I ain't doing very hard. I ain't doing easy. I'm just gonna do fucking hard mode. Alright, this is pretty fire, my guy. All right, can I skip cutscenes? No, is there no way?
DJ,
what?
That's the one bad thing about this Spider-Man.
When will you do the decorations with me?
I'm playing Miles Morales right now, man.
That game is gay.
I'm stuck at Campaign HQ. Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text your list. Sure thing, bro. Thank you. I want my Miles thingy. Okay, that's good music. Where's Sunflower? Get the Sunflower in here. Not that crap, bro. Get Sunflower in here. Okay, that was good. Rio Morales. Okay. Okay.
Mama Savage. Taste me, touch me.
This man knows. Was that Japanese, bro, or was that Spanish, bro?
He's so cool.
He still got the old voice.
That's Spanish, DJ.
Whoa! Hey!
Hey, thanks. No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid? Yeah. Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
You still got the old voice.
Sign down the block. Can't miss.
Alright.
Thanks.
Beautiful. Peter, do the decorations with me.
Maybe leave a little room for the
new guy. Yeah, do that. Leave a little room for Miles Morales. When am I going to get to play, man? I want to be swinging, bro.
Swing it.
Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Yeah, how about we do that? Shake a leg. Let's go. We're shaking. Oh, nice suit, my man. Let's go, bro. Okay, he still got that old attitude, man. Okay, yeah, he still got that good shit. Yeah, he still got it, bro. Alright, let's go. Alright, bro. Let's go. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Pete. Head it your way. Hey, Mr. Convoy.
BJ.
What?
Man, it feels good.
Can you take your razor, man?
We're going back to the raft.
Please. Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus in its closet has been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay.
Oh, that's cool. That's good crap right there, man.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping
time, baby? Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the
one thing
out of coconut milk. You're giving so many check a store downtown.
Oh, thanks. Stay. But avoid Big Town. That prison convoy is facing traffic at night.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
Drop an egg.
See you right there, Mom. Man.
Web zip.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Soon enough, you won't need to do that. Come on, man. Let's go, my guy. You're my guy. You're my G Fuel, my guy, bro. That's how I smoke. This is how my G Fuel works, bro.
Anyone else remember Ethan Gamer TV?
I know, right?
Breathe in.
Like, you're my DQ, my guy. You like, that means you. Oh my, ooh, my guy's having fun with you, and it's not making you comfortable.
Let's go, bro. Oh, this is really cool. I'm gonna swing around it, cause why not? It's gonna be cool. There we go. That was the crap right there. Pete, where's Pete?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh, just down in some rocket fuel. What's up, my guy? Social distancing.
Drinking very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Heck yeah.
Two en route, heavy payload.
Let's go.
We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
Please don't tell me it's all going to be cutscene, but it's going to look fire if it's cutscene.
Now it's time to move.
I'm not going
to
lie. Oh yeah.
Police
okay.
Aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Oh wait, who's in there?
A lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Doc is in there?
I
think so. Could be Vulture. Could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
That's definitely not Vulture or Scorpion. That's gotta be Rhino right there, bro. That's gotta be Rhino, bro. That man's heavy AF. And the way that box shakes, bro. The way that box shakes, bro. Yeah, the way the box shakes, that's definitely Rhino. That's definitely the shit right there. Shut up. Don't say it. Oh.
I need your help, bro.
I gotta get there. Give me a sec.
It's okay. We got this.
Okay.
Just need to contain it before.
Well, it's not.
Uh oh. Who's in there? That's Rhino. I knew it! Is that Rhino? Who is that? That's Rhino! Yep, that's Rhino! Bro, that voice! That's Rhino. Okay. I've watched the movies. I know who you are! Oh, shit. He mad. Oh, look out! What are you doing? Don't just... Oh, okay. He didn't. Oh, no. The prisoners!
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees! Right, insane. I'm on it.
Web strike. Bop! Should've came bop on your cheeks, bro.
Until you is never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Okay, bop on your cheeks.
Should've came. Yeah, I know.
How about we call the timeout? Talk this through?
Boom!
Please? No! Alright then. Get your start, you fuck!
No! I wanna be Stark, bro! They need to make a new Iron Man game, but he's already dead, so they can't, bro. Like, come on, man. Gotta make a new Iron Man game soon enough. Okay! Get that man! Uh-oh. There even more? Yeah, there's even more for me to fight. They have guns! Okay! Let's go.
Can't let Pete down. Need to get this under control.
Oh, that's Rhino.
Seriously, you're triple A easy. Whole new career just waiting for you. Man, he's too good.
Oh, what did I just do?
Spider-Man. Honestly, kind of terrifying. Christmas in New York.
Christmas in New York, huh? Yeah, Christmas in New York, right?
Guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Bam!
Favorite holiday music. Nothing close to 1965.
Bop! Bitch!
Be back.
Shoot a K, bitch. Okay.
Wow.
Okay, yeah, I have to hold triangle to disarm them and just throw it back at them, I guess? Bop! Bop! Okay, what's happening now? Oh, no. Okay. Look out!
Okay,
Get Rhino!
Hang on, I'm coming.
More swinging?
That's not good.
Can I swing more? Oh!
Hey, sorry, happy holidays! Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count us lucky.
Come here! Come here! Come here, Rhino boy! Dash Man! This is Dash Man, bro! My favorite friend, bro! Come here!
Don't think like that!
I can't think of any name. This ain't Little Nightmares right now, bro. I can't describe this man right now. Crasher Man! Crash Test Man! Okay, stop that! Don't you do that! Okay, I almost lost a lot of speed there.
I got this!
Take it away, Capo!
Oh! Oh, getting dragged! Okay, nice recovery, my man. Oh, don't do that! Steer right out! Oh!
Tight, tiny spider!
Bam!
Need a little help?
Oh, no! That's gold stuff! We just ruined the supplies of gold!
You too! Wow! Do you have any non-destructive
hobby? That was actually a nice move. Bro, he's dodging everything right now, bro. I'm surprised he's... Destruction! Destructo! Destructo, boy! This is Destructo! Destructo, boy! Oh! Mm-hmm! Uh-huh! Destructo, boy, getting mad!
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace!
That's not
he's
Santa.
Low-energy menace! Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded... Oh!
Hey, Jonah! Looking good! Very fast!
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace! Jonah!
Shut up! The stroke though, boy, ain't easy to manage!
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Stop! Stop speaking Spanish!
Stop! 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 Stop!
On my way!
Stop speaking Spanish, my man! Can't be speaking Spanish! You're speaking mad Spanish!
We gotta bring him down fast! Yeah.
No shit.
What do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh! No, 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 no! Don't do that! Don't do that! Don't do that! No! Okay! It's not gonna work! No! Okay! Okay! There goes Miles! Miles? Oh my god! Rocks on! That.
No, no, no.
I'm okay. Rocks on.
Rocks on.
Rocks on.
Yeah.
Rocks on.
Need a minute.
Oh, they got rocket launchers.
Mario here, bro.
Hop a map. Got a rocket launcher. Web strike.
That guy 1v1 me on
Fortnite. See, I told all right. Y'all we're gonna start playing Fortnite more.
Yeah, only the 1v1.
Do I gotta get out of here now?
I smacked DJ in box fights.
He did.
I'm not surprised.
Bam! Ooh, that man just got flubbed, bro! Flubbed!
Backup police! I can hold out
counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Pete! Peter Pan, bro! Peter Pan, my guy! Peter Pan! Not Peter Parker! Peter Pan! It's Peter Pan! Peter Pan now! I want a way that I can dash at you guys. Like, can I still web?
Napalm, bro.
Call
Napalm.
Rhino! Okay,
Rhino! Napalm, boy.
Fuck off. Can you shut the fuck up, seriously? Oh my fuck. You're a fucking monkey, bro, for real.
Okay.
Not surprised you work in the cotton fields.
Oh, that was good shit. Pete? Pete?
Spider-Man,
you good? Pete? Oh. Ooh! Pete! Oh, Pete just got fucked up, bro.
Pete.
Motherfucker.
Wake up, man.
Dashing dummy, you're dead.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for you.
Dashing dummy, I'm out of that. Fuck you up.
This one.
And Little Nightmares, the names are easy, but for you, I don't even know. Dashing dummy, man. Alright. Hell no. But fuck this man, shit. What the fuck up? Oh shit, bro! What the fuck? Give me, man, go on Corral mode. Yes. God. Been a bunch. Oh, you're dead.
Invite me.
Ooh, he's gonna get messed up. Uh-oh. Throw it at me.
Kill that. Kill. Kill, Gamora. Don't throw up. You're dying. Kill, Gamora. Don't throw up. You're dying.
Dead. Crush dummy. Uh-oh, he ain't playing around now. Oh, that hurt. That hurts. What do I steer him into? I don't think so.
I know how to get over fences now.
Minecraft.
In the cotton fields.
Oh.
It's too much for you, Spider. You disappoint.
Hey, get through the time, man. No more breakouts.
My warrior spirit, young one.
This man ain't playing around with me.
I claim challenge.
Let's mess him up, boy.
Too many.
Okay, I'm dead. He's messed me up.
Spider-Man.
Crash dummy.
Oh, crap, Spider-Man.
We're crash dummy.
Yo, crash dummy.
I got. He has the power of crash dummies on his side. Lexi. Oh, crash dummy. Fuck. Oh. me. Con dummy! Big dog!
Don't you care?
Yep, he does not. I bet he doesn't. Oh! I just blacked out! No, that was me. That's just my screen. Okay, he's dead. Oh! Oh! No! Okay.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild juice tank.
Crash dummy, you know. You know him, bro. You know him. It's a crash dummy, bro. Dead, bro. Oh, no, 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 no. Nice. Nice! Dead. Get wrecked, crash dummy. Oh, Spider-Man, no!
You alive? Kinda.
Come on, Spider-Man, you're the original, man. Can't be. Dead. Who are you? Who is you? Oh, okay.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
Who are you?
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. You actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. Planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really
Roxxon
great to meet you both.
Is gonna definitely turn, I definitely know it.
Because
you meet... Because in all game, like, Spider... Like, in all, like, right. Games like this, bro...
Let's clear out.
You just meet somebody, when like, that you're like gonna that. Trust, and
when
then just change.
Says, yeah. When it says okay. Something safe, that's... You know in every hero movie, it says... The commercial says, this is totally safe, not doing anything. You know it's gonna do something.
I got nothing on the OG.
Peter Pan. Why do you look so much like James Charles right now?
Man, yeah. Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you.
Oh no, not James Charles.
I'm not gonna be around
that bad,
for the next
guy.
Weeks. There's some kind of joke. No, MJ's headed overseas for the
you
bugle.
You get him every day, my guy. You can't be talking.
Kind of a working
vacation.
That's
a joke.
You're making a scream.
I said F. And
look, I don't know
do
if
I care.
Ready to fly solo.
I barely even get any views, bro. Why do I care?
The helicopter. But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon once. I got lucky. Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Pizza.
What's this? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise. That's it.
To open your gift.
I know the real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Hi.
New York's only Spider-Man.
You're the only Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Can I just freely? On a first.
Only Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Let's screw this up.
Let's go. Let's go. Hold on to your web shooters. Bro, oh yeah, I'm feeling it this time. Peter Barker, Jefferson David. What the? Okay.
Yo, Genki.
Dude. Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, love the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. We ran off with diamonds.
Ooh! That was a fire move right there, my guy. That Yankee? What's up, my guy?
I will never get used to you doing that. Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it.
Let's see what we get.
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Oh!
Whoa.
It's in a Spider-Man suit.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh yeah.
Back down for part two of this amazing gift.
I'ma change to the old Miles, bro. But I got this one, tracksuit. What about this one? Oh, I can't look at them. Alright, I want this one. I want my Miles Morales, bro. What about skills? Flasher mod. Ooh. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna use this. I wanna use everything for Spider-Verse. Yes. Alright, let's go.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Alright, so we real Miles now. Check out pizza, the surprise.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth slinging host with the.
I saw something about this.
Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said his suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to fast vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dan.
We're time to use this unlimited ride pass.
I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city.
How far are you in there yet?
We're Afghan. Where you just opened Peter skipped.
No. Obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Fantacast. New favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Combat. Just combat. Combat.
Get ready for your first holographic training challenge.
What?
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Okay.
Training? Oh, I am so down.
What the fuck is going on?
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
Yeah, that's definitely my favorite new way to combat.
The swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable. Think fast!
Initiate melee attack. Another key fighter skill
disarming? Yeah, I've done this.
Oh, I know how to run now. I can't believe I'm just now learning how to run.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker!
Wait, there's hair finishers? I'll see one of these. Hey, get out, get from under there, bro. Thank you. What?
What?
Air launch?
Invoking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd
what
control.
What do you want?
Plus, sounds they make are hilarious.
What?
Anti-aerial tactics.
Here! Get!
Amorito, Rito!
Air finisher.
Amorito.
That's a new one. Bop! Didn't expect that as to be as I really did expect it. Okay, yeah, I'm feeling this. What the?
Blue screen of death.
Blue screen of death. What? Excuse me?
Okay.
Yeah, let's catch some hands.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make all this stuff off. Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Yeah, you ain't resell my gear. This is my gear. You wanna try me? Hey, stop. You know what? I'm taking your weapon. Give me your weapon. Hey, no! Oh, you're serious. They're selling my gear. I ain't let y'all sell my gear.
Got some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go. Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make fake selling this stuff off. Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech.
Get off the building.
Y'all are not authorized to
go. Let's go. Get off that building! Bam! What? Oh! They're doing it for me!
How are these guys see-through?
Stop. That's very illegal.
That's not a flip. That's a straight-up burn.
He just burned me, bro. Like, hot, bro. I would say something, but I'm not going to. No, I ain't coming down. You can't get me to come down, bro. Oh. 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 I'll throw some. Get off that building.
Y'all are not authorized to resell. These guys are see-through. How are these guys see-through?
That was a good combo right there, bro. You missed. Congratulations. Oh.
That's not a whip. That's a straight up burn.
Practicing. You'll
Nope, nice try. It's official Spider-Man gear. You can't touch it. Stay away from me. Y'all done? Oh, you ain't done?
I want to die!
What is this?
That's it for the tech thieves.
No, yeah.
Fix a training sim. Colonel Panic. Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Hell yeah. Good stuff.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah, I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
You think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Okay.
This game is fire right here, bro. Alright, I'm about to end it off right here. It's like I've done this Roxxon thingy.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Roxxon,
you jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick task.
Who's here? Oh, what the heck? What is going on? I'm confused.
Hi there. I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all.
Nandi?
No, I'm sure. Pendejo? Simon, how is that possible?
Nandi Pendejo, I want to know what you want.
Is new form.
Shut up. No. Somebody's gonna start hoarding that. Somebody's gonna start hoarding that and call it the good stuff, bro.
Safe energy.
I know it.
500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan. And then.
Yo. DJ, you hear something loud?
Bro, that.
For a planet powered by Nuform.
Are you sure about that?
Wanna hear something?
We're here for you.
Roxxon, we're here for you. Yeah, bull, you're about to turn on me and... I heard that. Yeah, somebody's breaking in.
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. He did a search for new food.
Oh!
Bam, bam.
Oh, look out! Okay! Okay, there's a bunch of them. And he got a gun.
Shut up.
Bam, 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 bam.
You go, Alex. There's even load in. Look at it. Look how big the words are.
Track star. He likes track and field because he's fucking weird like that. Actually, no, Big Dog likes track and field because he's gay.
No, because he picks Call Pro, I think.
No, because he can't fucking run, bro.
He has to get away from Masha.
You should get away from the police. sorry,
Yeah.
All right, see ya.
You said that last week.
Waiting for you to say that and it to become true, by the way.
Yeah, I've been up. You said that last week, and then the next day you just came in and joined the party and act like nothing happened, bro. Do that every time. Come on, man.
Big dog, it's not cool to lie to yourself, dude. That's you, bro.
That's what Mom's gonna do.
What the fuck?
What? Nah, if we can go and get some, bro, come down.
So I made a new emote for that thing.
You want me to join? Cause I will if you want me to.
Sure, DJ.
All right, hold on. Let me complete my part.
We have the best emotes ever.
I'll try to get it at the same time.
What's it called again? Glitter?
All right.
If I can.
Bro, this man won't be able to regenerate, bro. I'm messing him up. Rock.
What was that?
Huh? Something Big Dog's never gonna get. It's called ass.
I got it. I have it. Tell me when you're ready.
Also, you can't. Okay, you're gonna have to invite. Yeah, so.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
3, 2, 1.
What do you guys do? Are you guys trying to get into the same game?
3, 2, 1. Yeah. There we go.
Yeah.
Are you guys trying to get into the same game with thingy?
You wish.
So no, you're not. Can't let him
get away. No.
Okay.
It's not even possible anymore.
Yeah, it isn't.
Ooh, it's time capsule right here.
Okay, now I'm done.
All right, boys. Yeah, all my guns are legendary except the fucking big knives.
Oh, I think I know what he's doing. Where they are. I'm coming.